Now to a scary scene at Walt Disney World. Disney's new Skyliner transit system crashed yesterday at Hollywood Studios. The good folks at the Next Stop Main Street sharing this video with us of two Skyliner cabins colliding. But thankfully, there was no one on board those two cars and no one was hurt. The gondola services is up and running again.